So here at Shiro's, we make a traditional style tamago consisting of eggs, white shrimp, melted potato, sugar, salt, and starch. The tools we're using are a square copper pan, which has been used for over 400 years in Edamame sushi, and also a tsuribashi mixing bowl, which is a traditional mixing bowl we mix with wood handle. It's a little bit vigorous, but this is how we get the tamago to turn out delicious.